The government, they might tell us they must plant food for export. What the hell is that? Why you want to plant food to export? You're supposed to export surplus. You can't be planting food when the population is hungry and don't have no nutrition in them. You want to plant food to send away to foreign countries when your people them is starving. We have to develop a system where you plant food to feed your country and the surplus you export.